up, everybody? Welcome back to another video on Juice and Toya.
Hey, welcome back.
Today, we have a fun workout for you guys.
Let's go.
We're taking you through a 45-minute full body dumbbell workout.
Let's get to it.
This is gonna be a good workout if you're looking to build strength, really work on your muscles, do a nice, efficient, full body workout.
Yes.
And all you're going to need for this workout is a moderate weight pair of dumbbells. So for reference, I'll be using a pair of 10-pound dumbbells.
And I'll be using a pair of 20-pound dumbbells, all right? So check this out. We have a total of 13 exercises per set. We're gonna do three different sets, and we're gonna start with upper body. So we'll do 5 upper body exercises, 5 lower body exercises, and then we're gonna finish with 3 core exercises, all right? We're going 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off, and then in between sets, we'll give you a minute break to grab a drink, grab a towel, to get ready for the next set coming up, all right?
Yeah.
So we'll have some indicators on the screen to show you how many dumbbells you need for each. For some exercises, we'll need 2, and for some, we'll need 1.
Exactly, so again, this is a pretty long full body workout, so we wanna make sure we get nice and warmed up before we head into the workout. So if you're ready, grab your dumbbells.
Let's get to work. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, everybody, that was the full body 45-minute strength workout. Hopefully you got in a nice pump and a nice sweat like we did, all right? So like we mentioned at the beginning of the video, this is a great baseline workout to do if you're looking to build strength, build some muscle, or let's be honest, if you're looking to burn a lot of calories, this is it, all right? I burned 475 calories and it's great, efficient, and do this as often as you need to.
Exactly, like you said, if you're looking to build strength or build some muscle, you could do this workout a few times a week as a full body strength workout just to hit all of those muscle groups.
For sure.
And the more you do this, the more you'll find your movements will be stronger, you will feel stronger, and you can even go up on weight or even pick up the pace a little bit as well. So if you did enjoy this workout, make sure that you please give it a thumbs up.
Yes, please.
And if you're new here, hit that subscribe button.
Thank you.
We appreciate the support.
Appreciate it.
And if you guys would like to see more content from us, make sure you follow us on Instagram at Toya Sherelle.
At Juice in Texas.
Okay, hey. Like you said, we burned a lot of calories, so you know what that means. Time to go refuel. We're gonna get in some protein. You should go do the same. And we'll see you guys
at the next
video.